The very beginning days of a picture book is so many questions. Format, art style, how am I going to get through this story? So I always have that little bit of, I don't know if it's fear or whatever, but now as opposed to 20 years ago when I first started, because I got a late start, and some of that late blooming thing is why I'm still sometimes a little nervous.